How are you doing, Jimmy?
I'm fine. Huh? It's been like donkey years. It's
too many
been.
Years. No, it has.
Hey, bangvundule
makhonini maram. Hey, man, I grew up listening to this man on radio.
What?
How when you were still on the youth channel.
Yeah.
You can mention the youth channel.
Yeah, we mentioned everything.
Everything.
I'm trying to remember what it was called.
How you keeping? You're looking so good, man.
No, we're trying, man. We're trying.
No, you're looking good. You know what?
Life boy, yes, is up with
us. No put.
Standard.
No, that's standard.
Standard.
That's his standard. First love.
Standard. Yeah, it is. Standard.
What are you up to these days, Rom?
I'm unemployed.
Stop it.
Lies.
Radio-wise.
Yeah, that was like
radio.
That was like a silence.
Honestly, people want to know, are you coming back? Are you planning a comeback?
Yeah.
Is there a timeline? Where is Robert Maraba going to next?
Yeah, the thing is, with radio, you got to do it the right way, you know. So we've been working on a plan. I was last on air on, what, the 15th of June.
Yeah.
You know, so, you know, when the corrupt people did what they did, I then stepped back and decided I needed to, you know, look at it from the outside looking in. And the worst thing you can do is to rush back into it, you know. Mm-hmm. Although you also don't want to take too much time getting back into it. So there's a lot of, you know, people that have been asking from a regional radio station perspective, but you always insulting somebody along the way. So some, if you're going to be working for a station in Gauteng, then the people in the Eastern Cape and Free State, and they're going to be like, dude, like, you can't be dropping us like this. You know, we also need to tap into whatever it is that you're doing. And then there's the online option. And there's been a lot of speculation
about
the online.
Then... We thought maybe you can actually just share it with us. Are you joining them?
Which one?
That
touch.
One.
Touch. I would have been on air with them right now if I was. So.
But there were talks.
Like there have been talks with several other radio stations.
But, sure.
You know, the thing is, I've got to look at which audience am I reaching out to.
Mm.
You know, so the audience that I'm reaching out to might be lost in terms of that the whole digital platform at the moment. It might be, maybe what, 5-8 years from now, but I don't think the audience that I'm reaching out to is kind of ready for that.
Yeah.
You know, you got to be realistic. What you get for data in the US versus what we get for data here is ridiculous. I think we get ripped off as a country, we get ripped off as a society. And you go to the US, you literally pay $90 for an entire month.
Robert, you've been very vocal, and you're not the one to be vocal. I mean, from knowing you, but now it's like you've grown in the industry. You know who's who. There were speculations and there were talks that you're like a big fat elephant at the SABC.
Mm.
It's like you are stepping on toes on some people. What was going on there?
You know what? You know.
They even said there's connection with the president and stuff. What was happening?
You know, people that knew me at the SABC, and in terms of how I conducted myself and I conducted my work, would tell you that a lot of the prep I would do before I get to the SABC.
Yeah.
So by the time I get there, literally, even if I get there 2 minutes to six before my show, you know, it doesn't mean I'm disrespecting the people that are on air. It just means that I'm prepared to go on air, and I'll go on air, and at 7:30 I will leave. So where do I get time to be trampling on toes? Because this is after office hours, and this elephant would have no toes to trample on. I get in via the back door, get into the studio, I do my work and I leave. The SABC Sport came through to take over the running of sport on Metro. So you got to understand that ever since I've been doing sport on Metro, there's been no control measure. I've been in charge of the content. I've been in charge of the editorial line. So I've been basically in charge of the direction of the show. Now, when other people come in and then they want to take charge of the editorial line, that for me means that I become redundant. It means then I'm going to be getting people telling me what to do, who to interview, how to interview them, how to shake their hands and how to do all that nonsense. So I don't accept that, you know. So it wasn't surprising that SABC Sport people took over the show in the beginning of June, and by the 15th of June, that was my last show.
We've been
I just want to say thank you.
No.
Yeah,
no.
Bonga, No, you know, may you be blessed in abundance for that. Mm. You've been there for my family.
Sure.
Ebeni, kuko konke izinto that you have read, everything. Yeah. You hardly ever question.
Yeah.
Without a single moment, have you ever let me down? Yeah. And I just want to say, we need more people like you that will make sure ukuthi yazini. Okay, ntwana kuyaphetha kwamanje, but you know what, eventually it would come through. Mfuna you just ukuthi ngiyabonga for that, for being the brother that you are, irrespective of the space we are in.
You know, I've interacted with people who are top society people in the world, but I don't take pictures with them and post them because I think that is cool. No, it is my life's journey. So when people misunderstand a Chileam, and you are allowed to go off the rails because you are not the Pope.
Absolutely.
And you've never signed up to be the Pope. Mm. Then they find pleasure in bringing you down. You know, so when you made those calls and you say, dude, look, I am in a fix. I am needing pa, 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 pa. I'm like, cool. Let me top it up. Whatever he asked for, I'm going to probably
and
try and give you more.
He did.
So it's not even about asking, why, hey, Chileam, why was on Khlopa? I haven't spoken to you. It's just like, I understand the journey.
Yeah.
You know,
Thank you.
I'm not going to question. I'm not going to ask you, is it going to be paid back? I actually don't care. The bottom line is, as long as you are sorted out and it contributes towards you getting to a better place.
Absolutely. Good deal.